Hey guys, the finale of Alien Swarm.
Finalian Swarm, as I like to say.
This is what old Russ has been training
safety
for.
Safety first, Dubs.
Right here.
Sorry. Hey, guys. This lag is insane.
You're insane. Lee awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, Dubs'
guy is like...
That's
just the kind of stuff I like.
Dubs' guy is kind of like glitch stepping, though.
Old Rusty. Fighting off the alien hordes.
Ooh, dead bodies.
Ooh, peace can.
Ooh, peace can. Right, ooh, peace can. Yes. Get that
thing into the nest. Oh, now, yeah. Remember, using this fight is not an option.
We're going to sterilize this rock right down to its bare molecule. We need...
it's bare
techie. Molecule. Shot beat.
Ooh, I've got this.
Activate. Juan, get back here.
Use the panel.
Oh, wow.
That was easy.
All right, gentlemen.
I've got point.
Dubs has point.
I'm goofing.
Oh, gentlemen. Dubs, you're dying, lad.
A little bit.
I don't know why I always transition to that.
Ouch.
Dubs, I am not an alien. Please.
That was my bad.
Refrain.
Refrain. You must show remorse.
Uh-oh. We got egg sacks!
I'm coming, Lottie!
Oh, God!
I'm coming, Lottie! Oh,
there's too many!
I'm bringing the rain!
No, what you're doing!
You just shot me more than the actual aliens.
I didn't even know where you were. Like, you just kind of ran into screen. I'm like, oh, yeah, I was firing right there. My bad. Accidents happen.
The mining laser. Dubs, take this so you can't friendly fire us.
Oh, he's...
Dubs, mine through these rocks. I am not the rocks.
I knew that wasn't going to stop him.
Did it deal damage?
We should have known.
I want my old assault rifle back, though.
See you later, Dubs.
See you later, Dubs.
Oh, God, there's a bunch of eggs.
Eggs need to die. I think I accidentally.
All right, guys, I'm going to kill the rest of these aliens with my mining laser.
Please do. Tech only.
I've done this. No, ah!
Tech only.
Quickly, old Rusty comes.
You know, tech only.
I had to blow that up.
We're waiting for you, lad.
Gotcha. Got this.
Ooh, I'm goofy.
Got this. The lag is just so bad. All right, here we go.
Well, maybe you should get a better connection.
Yep.
Yes. Yes, Quite.
Yes.
Yes, Quite.
Don't take the words out of my mouth.
I found that rather shallow and pedantic.
Yes, quite shallow and pathetic.
I found it rather
yes.
Interesting and boring, to tell you the truth.
Old Rusty, would you like
can
to
we just
over?
Do a stream in tuxes one time? Can we just do that?
Can we please? I was wearing mine a while ago for a recording I did.
Rusty, would you like to have a cup of tea while Dubs unlocks this door? Yes.
I would love a cup of tea, I think.
Yes, I'm making it right
Rusty,
now.
Rusty, we do love you, but we all know you're not learned, so stop trying.
I know.
Oh, God!
Almost quickly, fun. As old Rusty gets to the Batmobile.
Oh, the Batmobile? I'm so for this. Let's do it.
Nope. Jump jets? I might have to do it.
Don't do it. It's a trap. It's all a clever ruse. It's all fun and games until you launch
it's
yourself
a conspiracy.
Off the plane.
I love words that start
the
with
the Illuminati. R. They're behind everything.
Dogs.
Yeah.
Ooh. Get on the platform, man.
Oh God. Your lucky old Rusty's here to set fire to their plans.
I don't know what Dubs is doing with that mining laser, but I want to get as far away as possible from him.
Dude, this mining laser is the best weapon I've ever used.
Oh, look out, Juan. Oh,
yeah,
Jesus.
That's right. Mining laser just saved my life from a facehugger.
No! Trying to heal Bert, not Dubs. Oh god, you're both dying on me. Oh no, I'm dying on me.
Oh god.
I'm dying on me.
Ammo everywhere.
Dude, this freaking mining laser is amazing. I got this.
Does that have unlimited ammo?
That actually works. No, it doesn't have ammo. Oh,
it actually does work. That's right. Use the mining laser.
Dubs, you should probably unweld this door.
Had to take out the rest of the biomass.
No, no, no. They're gonna break it down.
Wait, oops, sorry, Juan. Dubs, look out. Oh, okay. Who is doing this? You are going to die. You blocked me on Facebook. Now you're going to
die. Let's go. Hop! The same things that killed me last time.
This way, gentlemen.
Oh.
Toro.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, there's infecty things.
Oh, God, we have another one, gentlemen. This is not good.
This one's dead. Good news.
Take care of him. There we go. That's teamwork right there, bro. That is.
Gentlemen, we have a problem.
It took to the finale, but Dubs and Bert... Oh, God, there's so many infecti. I'm so dead.
I know, I got
you. Oh, my God.
It was gone.
Destroy everything.
Destroy us all. Oh, my God, I'm dying.
You're welcome for my electrode.
Oh, no. Dubs, Jesus.
I wasn't shooting you, bro.
Oh, yeah, you weren't shooting me. That's right. Wait, are those not the infecti things? Do they just run and like, die?
Yeah, those guys are like little mini, like, kamikazes.
Got it. Oh. Ouch.
These fat butt things spit them out. Then again, what alien doesn't have a fat butt nowadays?
Yeah, my mind laser's out of ammo.
Not this one, laddie.
I want it.
There's ammo back here. Oh, no, not for that gun, though.
Oh, God, look at those aliens up ahead.
I'll take them out.
Get a speed, gentlemen.
Onto them rocks, son.
Really?
Huh.
That was weird.
You're weird.
Wait, I got this, guys. Look out.
Once the warhead is in position, activate the detonation sequence. After that, you're going to need to backtrack your way up to the surface to reach your extraction zone.
Mining laser dubs.
Wow, what are all those things over there? Oh, God. Actual infectors. Look
out.
Oh,
no.
Everyone, hold on. Guys. Guys.
Oh, Russ is going to go down.
Guys, get back here. I got the turret and everything. Guys. Guys. Guys, please. Please, guys.
What?
Guys, please.
I have to go down there and do something
guys,
else.
Guys, please.
I don't know what you're O-guising thing.
Oh, shit. I know what he's O-guising for.
Oh, my God. Look at all those dots.
Can that shoot from up there? Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I'm gonna disassemble old reliable here. So where do we have to go? Do we have to wait down here?
Nope.
Should I set up my turret? Look at all these healing kits.
No. Get your butts back up there because we have to take
I've
that
gotta
bridge.
Hack this computer.
Okay, well, let me...
Gotta take the bridge.
Dubs, heal yourself with this heal kit before you go. Okay.
Oh, wait, no, we don't have to take that bridge. Never mind.
So should I set up my turret here?
No. We're going to be running in, like, literally, we have to run to all the way beginning of this level.
Oh, yeah. Dubs, you have to heal yourself first, though.
What?
No. Logging off.
Dubs, heal kit right here. Quick, grab it, use it, and then pick up your other thing.
Don't use it.
Yeah,
if you use it...
Well, then let's go.
Bert, why are you telling him to
use it? I was telling him to use it just to... Because
you're goofing.
No.
Old Rustin doesn't know anymore. Wait, did you hack it?
I don't think so.
No, I didn't.
What?
Everybody was telling me to heal myself.
No, that was Bert. Bert was goofing. He's telling you to.
I was telling him to heal it because he wants to keep his current equipment.
Bert, quick, while you're hacking, you gotta heal yourself. Oh.
My bad, friend.
Okay. I remember how to do this.
Old Reliable's gonna stay back and take it for the team.
There's gonna be no aliens coming from that way. So I don't even know why you're doing that. Old Rusty does. Just
Old Reliable's got this. Goodbye, Old Reliable. I will miss
he's
you.
Almost ready.
I'm gonna give him a little kiss.
As soon as he's done, we are going to run like. Okay, let's go.
Old Reliable, I'll miss you.
Look it.
We all That's couldn't make it out alive.
His death was in vain. You made his death in vain.
There had to be a sacrifice.
No, there didn't. Dubs is
got caught.
Dubs is our sacrifice. We're just gonna team kill him before we get to the escape.
Bastards!
Oh God!
I don't even know where you are. You're running so fast.
This way. I'm sorry. This is Juan at his best right here.
Who's Juan?
Who is?
Oh my god!
Dun, 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 oh no! Dun, dun. Vectors! I gotcha! Old Rusty's gotcha!
I die! Old Rusty, take my mining laser and use it to burn some hooker.
Burn the hooker yourself when we get out of here alive!
I won't! I'll never make it!
You're gonna make it!
There's no way!
You're gonna make it, lad! We can't go to the
same! Stupid youth recruit!
Old Rusty's leading us the wrong way, laddie!
Are you serious?
Just wait!
Damn it, old Rusty, I no longer want you to burn a hooker
Dubs,
for
quick!
Me. It's the wrong way.
Dubs, quick!
On my way.
Oh, the door's open.
Let's do this, boys.
I hope all revive. Oh, God.
Ignore them.
Ignore everything.
Oh, God, old Rusty.
Jesus.
No, Dubs. Old Rusty's got you.
No, Dubs.
Please, old Rusty, burn that hooker for me.
You didn't grab his mining laser. Go back and get it.
I know. That's why I need to go back.
We need to get that mining laser. Quick, 41 seconds.
No.
Get the mining laser.
Move.
Quick.
I got it. Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah, Rusty will be burning the hooker after all. He has the laser.
No.
Oh, gosh.
I'll kill them.
Take this, you dirty alien bastards.
I even got the active reload. This
is over here. Over here.
Kill everything.
Yes!
And
yes.
Now it's time to burn those hookers.
I'll miss you.
You destroyed the alien hordes.
That was intense, man. That was intense.
Destroyed them. We annihilated their women, their children, and even their asparagus.
But I lost all reliable.
That was your fault, though. Old Rusty warned you. He warned you. He gave you warning.
Juan, look at the end in kills. You mad?
Not even mad. Because I beat you. Oh, no, you beat me. Oh, that's the saddest thing ever. Never mind.
All right, friends. If you enjoyed this series, let us know, because we can always do a custom series. So like the video, give us a thumbs up, comment, you know, suggest some things, and we may just play another campaign sometime.
Dubs may come back to life because he becomes so happy from Juan burning that hooker that he
The mining laser.
Dubs, you blew up from a nuclear explosion.
You obviously don't know Dubs.
However, we can harvest your atoms and collect them and piece them together to reform the Dubs.
Oh, God.
Dubs version 3000 2.0.
And we'll
possible
give your
next
arm
episode,
a mining
the list. Reformation of Dubs.
The Reformation. See you guys later.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Tonight, the terror begins again.